joining us now in the studio is a key player from the women's soccer team, junior Riley O'Neill. Riley, thanks so much for joining us.
My pleasure to be here.
So you've been on the team for 3 years. How has it adjusted and changed for the better in those 3 years?
Well, I think this year in particular, having a new head coach, Matt Pucci, has really changed our dynamic. It not only changed the way we play the game, but also how we are as a team. I feel like we're a lot closer this year, and all the way from seniors to freshmen, we've really connected a lot better.
So now you have been on the team for 3 years, now you're a junior. I mean, you talked a little bit about it, but what have you done to improve your season throughout those 3 years?
Well, I started off as a freshman playing sweeper, which if you don't know soccer, that's the last defender. And I've progressed to playing midfield, and so that's been the biggest thing for me personally. But as a team, we used to play a lot of just kick and chase because we had some really fast people up top, and lately we've been actually connecting and trying to play more together. So
tell us a little bit about the exciting season you've had. You made it to the NCAA tournament and were tied for conference champions. Can you talk a little bit about that?
Yeah, before I came to Loras, when Rothert was recruiting and everything, he's like, we win conference every year, we go to the tournament every year. So I was really looking forward to that, and I haven't got to experience that until this year. And so having both of them, it was just really exciting.
I mean, we all kind of saw the video that was on Twitter of you guys watching the video of you guys getting announced. Can you just give us some of those feelings that was happening?
Honestly, I don't remember most of it because it was just kind of a blur, but we were all just so excited that we finally got in, and it was kind of a blessing that all of our hard work paid off.
Well, Riley, thank you so much for joining us.